Hi, Becca. I can't talk right now. I've got to babysit some rats. Gotta go. Bye. Hello, Miss Dean.
Hey, Carly. Thanks for coming on such short notice.
Hey, girl.
Hi.
Sammy, get your underwear off your head. They're usually on their best behavior. Sorry, the house is a mess. They already ate lunch, and I should be back around 5. They should be good. If there's any problems, text me. You have my number.
Girls, come say goodbye.
Coming.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Miss Dean.
Bye.
Girls, I have 2 rules. Sit down and be quiet.
Your bow is so last season.
Well, you don't look beautiful.
I'm so sick of you.
I'm so sick of you.
I don't even care about you.
Me either.
You're not even cute.
Me
either.
I'm so bad at Emma. Hey, what's wrong?
My sister is just being so mean at me. You should just go because she's being so mean. Fights with me all the time and she takes my Barbie doll.
Let's just go. I'll come with you.
Yeah, let's just go.
Hey, bae. I'm babysitting these brats and I'm really annoying. I wish I could be with you. You're all I think about. We should go to the mall later. I need some new clothes.
Hey, what's up, girl?
A lot of things. I just need to go. Let's go.
What? Do you want to go now?
Yeah.
Hey, Becca. Sorry, I had to hang up. I had to babysit these brats. They're really annoying. We should totes go to the mall later. Like, I need some new skirts. And also, my shoes are getting so worn out. Like, my Louis Vuitton purse is, like, a year old now, and I need the seasons. Hey, Miss Dean. The girls are fine. I just fed them lunch. They're in the room now, cleaning it.
Harper! Harper! Where are you? I need a joke! Really?
Just have to do it by myself.
No, you hang up first. No, you hang up first.
No, you hang up first.
No, you hang up first.
is it?
So where should we go?
Oh, I gotta go.
Two guys are home. Were they good?
They were really good.
They were sweet.